Is it recording? Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm back. I just finished the hand part again. And I think I've got to go to the library, if I'm not mistaken. Come on now. My volume is barely up, but I can hear Mr. Hopsalone clear. Hello.
D, what is going on? I told you, evil roams these halls, but I can make it go away and get everyone back. How? We need to do a ritual. I need 9 candles, salt, sage, and the trinket from the second floor bedroom.
There is an imposter among us earlier. Alright. Guys, there's an imposter among us. Not trying to point fingers or anything, but one of them is going to be sus. Don't want to be too loud. Sorry about that. My annoying little brother came in. I forget. I think Mr. Sharps is on the second floor. And Mr. Pop is on the next floor. And the up on the next floor. Oh crap! Yeah, I was right. Mr. Stripes is on that floor. God, that scared me. Okay. It's a panda! You're a panda! What are you going to do, big guy? Squish me? Okay, I think the fat panda is gone. Oh, candle. It's a fat panda. What are you gonna do, big guy? Squish me? We gotta deal with a fat panda now. What are you gonna do, big guy? Squish me? Got that. Ah! Get it! Ah! Stop suggesting things! It always happens. You just suggest one thing, then it happens. I suggested that she was gonna squish me. Wait. Go, 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 no! Woo! Yeah, she is sad because she's so fat. Who cares if I become too loud? She's got me trapped. So she'll turn to a ball. Miss Bow turns to a ball. Miss Bow turns to a ball. Mr. Stripes will go animal mode, and Mr. Hops will reach out for me. The spike can't go up my butt. Whoops. Hurry up, the panda's gonna be back. Wait, that's the panda, she's downstairs. Now I gotta be on the worst floor with the worst character. We all know toys make noise.
I push the up button. This is some bull crap.
While I'm going straight, I go in the corner, but while I need to go up, I go in the corner.
BC.
Finally.
You can't catch my butt.
Oh yeah, you don't want to trigger the others.
Gosh darn it.
You have to go the way I need it to. Wait. Don't run. Oh, wait. Although I catch enough well with my stinky armpits. But I ain't gonna put deodorant on. That's the last thing I wanna do in this world.
Now I can catch a break. A little heavy right now.
Now I know that the fat panda is that way. Chance it. Eat the biscuit.
Do a quick dance. No. Get your fat butt out here. Eat the biscuit.
Gosh dang it. Come over here, you retard. Kabooski!
Yeah, that's right. Keep... Why? I ain't gonna trigger that toy.
No! Move it! You stupid panda!
Oh, now this is just great. Stop it! Shut up! Of course it's Mr. Stripe. Big boo. Big boo ski. Big boo. Big boo. Big boo. Last time. Oh god. Wait. Why? No! No! Oh crap. Get in.
Cute bunny ears. Nope. I ain't trying to. Gosh dang it, I've had it with you creatures.
When I started doing this, I thought it would have been easy as pie. But all these creatures I'm playing with, they're complete retard! You're not retard.
You're actually one of the smartest creatures in the... And finally... Jeez. Cheese and rice. If he teleports, I swear to God... I'm gonna... Fortress, fortress, banana biscuits on a pumpkin. I'm a pumpkin. I'm a pumpkin. He's on the floor. Hello, Mr. Stripes the Peaky Cat. Bye now. Oh, that was my little brother's story. I can't tell if you guys heard my brother scream in the background or not. But he's one of the most irritating people in my stepfamily. No, you're not supposed to jump. Where is the last candle? What is it in here? Get in. The candle's gotta be in here somewhere. Is there a candle in here? Wait. What's this? Then... Oh.